Combing operations are underway at the Sunjuwan Army Camp in Jammu, where terrorists stormed in on Saturday, killing 5 security personnel and 1 civilian. In addition, 6 army personnel and 6 civilians were injured, including a pregnant woman. The army has successfully neutralised 4 Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists in the ongoing search operation that is underway since 51 hours. A National Investigation Agency team on Sunday reached Sunjuwan Army Camp to take stock of the situation.